J.C. Bates was an American civil rights activist. She was born on 1914, November 11th. She died on November 4th, 1999. Her mother was sexually assaulted and murdered by three white men. She lived in Little Rock, Arkansas. She was married to a man named Christopher Bates. They both ran a publishing called the Arkansas State Press.